It takes more than one person to assist in a personal injury claim. I am attorney Glenn Westmoreland, and we have a strong team at the Mack Law Firm. It is our goal to make sure your injury is properly attended to. Contact me at tangylawteam.com and let us get you the help you need.
Christina Larkin is the queen of the Krewe of Omega this year. Congratulations, Your Majesty.
Thank you so much.
You look so regal in all of your accoutrements, and I just can't help but say it's good to have you here.
Thank you so much for having me. I appreciate it.
So what other stuff do you have?
Okay, so I wanted to show y'all the sprues that I'm the only one that has them. Mandy May and I partnered together out of Ponchatoula to do throws. The first thing I want to show you is the koozie. It's a slap koozie. So it looks like that. Well, and because it's TV, it will...
We get the idea.
Yes, it goes around your can. The second thing I want to show you is the put it on your table, put your drink on it. They come in different themes and different things like that. We have magnets. And then the exclusive one is the necklace with, there's only 100 of these, and they're autographed by me and Mandy. So this is the one to get. And like I said, there'll be people on my float. They're not throwing this stuff. You can only get it from me.
So I guess we ought to butter you up.
Yes, absolutely. And also put those, if you put a sign, and that's probably the best way to catch my attention, is to do a sign with Queen Christina or Krewe of Omega, and we're going to have a great time. I'm really looking forward to this.
So what's different about the parade this year, if anything?
Well, the fact that I'm a queen with no king, that's a big one. I have been super busy. I go to all the chamber events. I go to every event that I'm invited to. So it's something that, again, I'm retired, so I'm able to do that. Not everyone has the time that I have to commit to this.
You always tell people you have no peer.
That's right. That's right. So a lot of people were surprised that they would choose me, but I think the reason that they did was there was kind of an impression that the Krewe of Omega, you had to be 70 and married to be in our crew, and that is not true. You can be single and 51 and become queen. So I'm very proud of this. It's been the funnest thing I've ever done in my life.
Feel free to do a commercial to get more members.
We'll do, absolutely. Please come join the Krewe of Omega. We're a family-friendly parade here in Hammond, Louisiana, America, and we look forward to seeing you at our parade.
Are you going to do the trek this year?
Absolutely. So we're going to Kentwood, Amite, Independence, and Ponchatoula. And Ponchatoula is kind of like my favorite place on earth, so they've brought me in with true love and devotion, and I really appreciate all those shop owners and everyone that has supported me and allowed me to support them.
You know, a lot of people, I hate to say this because y'all put so much into the parade, but for many, the trek is their favorite part.
Yeah, it's a lot of fun going and meeting all of the mayors of every town and going, and just, it's a lot of fun. It's one of those things. I've only done it one other time, so I'm kind of excited to see what it's all about.
I'm attorney Pat Dunn. Auto accidents are a part of life. I hope you never need an attorney, but if you do, the team at the Mack Law Firm is here to help. Don't be intimidated by large insurance companies who just want to make your